three high schools in Fort Collins have staged a walkout to protest a lack of gun control. Copter 4 is over Pooter High School's where Senior started this move. Students are heading to Old Town. On the organizer's Facebook page, students are saying they have the right to be safe at school and they want stricter, more effective gun laws. CBS's Weijia Zhang updates where that debate stands right now on Capitol Hill.